Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Justin Lin will not direct Fast and Furious 7. I'll tell you more after this.
The eco activist group, The East.
We need someone to get inside The East.
Who would you choose?
Me. I'm unexpected. Being unexpected is the only advantage that matters.
Robert McCabe called me himself. In 1 month's time, I want to know the identities of every person who poisoned his company.
I'm looking for the East tag.
I heard the East doesn't exist.
Who is she?
Welcome to the East, Sarah.
I have something planned for us.
When it comes to breaking the law, most people can't handle it.
I can do it.
Let's go. Never fall
away. This group's committed, and they're ahead of us.
An eye for an eye. Can't be more, it can't be less.
There are consequences.
Getting attached to them is all right, but do not get soft. If they find out who you really are, they won't give a second thought to your destruction.
I can't keep going like this.
It would be easier if we didn't feel the need to fight. If we just let go.
What's the potential damage?
Severe.
What did you expect? That it was going to be painless?
You're going to stay calm. You're going to hold your cover.
After four films at the helm, Justin Lin is finally stepping down from the Fast and Furious franchise and will no longer be directing Fast 7. According to The Hollywood Reporter, the filmmaker has informed Universal that he wouldn't be returning for the latest installment of the popular action series. Lin has been the studio's go-to director for the films ever since 2006's The Fast and the Furious, Tokyo Drift. Lin's departure reportedly has nothing to do with creative differences, but rather time issues. This is because Universal is fast-tracking the Fast and the Furious 7 for release next year, which would overlap with the post-production on Fast and Furious 6, and he has stated that the rush would not result in his best work. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook. See you next time.